What's up, guys? I'm trying to put the thing on the tripod.
Hey, guys.
I am not a frog.
Hey, guys. This is Isabella and Kaylin.
And it's Kaylin's girl. Hey. Wait before we tell her. Of course, at the video, thanks to my beautiful Tia. So me and Isabella got these.
Because we love.
I don't know why I didn't get Betty, but because I thought it would make more sense because I have a Jughead necklace right here and cursive, gold. And it says Jughead, but I don't get why I wouldn't have Betty with me, so it's kind of representing Vughead, and I'm going to get a lot of hate on this.
But we got, like...
I deserve to be Betty, but I guess I'm not. Oh, yes, I do. But I think I should deserve to be Betty, but we'll think about that later. But I don't even think she'll say yes. See, that's shit because you didn't give me the Betty necklace.
Okay.
So we'll think about her giving me the Betty necklace.
So we are going to do the musically sour and not sour challenge. So if you don't know that, we have a bunch of candies right here. Sour, not sour. Some are hot. And we're going to put them in the mouth while we're doing musicals. I did not recreate this. I just... Because this girl named Rebecca Simolo... Go subscribe to her. I love her. So, that's very nice. So we're going to do the challenge. 3, 2... Okay. Can.
No, we'll talk before you give me the Betty necklace. We'll talk then. Okay.
Are you going to do the challenge right now?
Yes, I'll do the challenge.
If I give you the Betty necklace?
Yes, I'll do the challenge and I'll do whatever you want.
Whatever.
For the whole night. My eyes hurt. Your flash is hurting my eyes.
No, you said whatever I want.
I know, but the light, it hurts. Like, you know I have allergies.
Not from that.
Really? You just said, but not from that.
It's cutting me.
You girl. And my butt. Okay, now what are we doing? I turned off my phone because what's the whole point of doing a challenge if you're not even you don't need your phone?
Yeah. I'm gonna keep my. Are you okay? Here, drink some of my thing.
I'm sick though.
Oh yeah. I got.
I'm not sick. I don't know. It's just
this because we got stuff at Hot Topic.
Y'all clean.
Like the football stuff. And we got candy.
That's what we're doing.
We got from the mall. So we're gonna do the musically hot, sour, and not sour.
Hot.
Well, some of it's gonna be hot. So
I'm gonna try and not cough throughout this whole video. Let's see how this goes.
Okay. If we get the same number. If I get the same number as you, then I have to...
Can we guess, like, who goes first? Who's thinking? Number under... Or no, like, guess what number I'm going through. 1 through 5, and if you have the number closest to me first, and if you're not even close, then...
10.
1 through 10.
1, 2, 3, 10.
No, 1 through 10. Like, what number am I guessing?
Okay. Oh, 1 through 10.
Hold on, I have to tell the camera. Okay,
I didn't hear it. 8. No? 1.
You had one chance, I was thinking.
5?
Yes, so do I have a verse?
Yes. Musically that you're doing. Sorry, she's sick. Musically song that you are doing.
Cue the music.
It's from my musically it's the one. Hi, my name is and this is Sour Edition. So hi, my name is I'm 33 years old and this is the only thing that happened during my life. Hi.
What?
That
okay,
one.
Then I need to get this.
What's his passion?
Oh, it's not even real. It's my
passion too.
What's up, guys? It's Kayla.
I'm gonna do a challenge, and it's on my video.
That light is in my face.
So go check it out. Peace. Do the musically sour, hot, normal candy edition. Go watch it. And go watch our next quiz with the candy. So, bye.
What's up, guys? It's Caitlin.
I'm gonna do a challenge, and it's on my video.
That light is in my face.
So, go check it out.
So, let's get on to the video. More money because.
I hate when I do that.
So, let's get on with the video.
Oh, my eye!
So, you know the one that you did with Sophie? You like that one? The one that was like, ah. You're gonna do that one with the sour strip rainbow. This is the candy.
Are you trying to kill me? You guys are probably saying, oh, that's not even sour.
It's sour, guys.
Believe me, you need to taste it before you even start talking.
Hi, my name is Richard. I am 33 years old, and this is the only thing that brings me excitement and joy in my life. Hi, my name is.
Okay.
You're trying to kill me, aren't you?
No.
It's
okay.
Okay. Three, two, one. Put the candy in your mouth. Three, two, one. Put the candy in your mouth.
Join me in drinking this delicious port wine. Oh, and there's of course the name of
the time. Hi, my name is Richard. I am 33 years old. This is the only thing that brings me excitement and joy in my life.
This is it.
Hi, my name is Richard. I am 33 years old, and this is the only thing that brings me excitement and joy in my life. Hi, my name is Richard. I am 33 years old, and this is the only thing that brings me excitement and joy in my life. Hi, my name is Richard.
My turn. What's up?
It's about to get into
for me. I'm scared, guys. So this round is the sour round. So we have to do some candy.
Bye. I've kept all of our secrets.
That one?
Oh, no, no, Joey. I'm not going to tell you because I'm an excellent secret keeper.
Well, he says, oh.
Oh, no. is it?
I'm looking for it.
That one?
This one's on it. I like this one. Okay, well, that's the one we're going to do.
Thank you. Okay.
Alright, girl. What?
I'm gonna go pick these, please.
Call me papi, come make your own two, baby.
but...
Shane Dawson is a pedophile, and in one of his podcasts, he said that he was a pedophile. It was just a joke. If you could hear from the clip that you just heard, Shane Dawson says, here, just let me pretend I'm a pedophile real quick. And she says, oh, police, something, something, something. I'm not a part of this. He says, let me finish. So, pretend. The word pretend. Not real. Acting.
Let's just go on with the video.
Yeah, I'm just telling you guys that because Shane Dawson is not a pedophile.
That one.
If he was a pedophile, don't you think he would have already been in jail? Y'all haters out there, forever, Glitter Forever. Glitter Forever 21, thank you for coming out.
We had to get like half of it because we don't want
to. Oh, you don't have any more.
Sorry. So. Hold on, my finger pops off because I'm getting used to this. 3, 2, 1. Put it in your mouth.
Not the whole thing, right?
No.
Hold on. How to first break it.
Yeah, break it.
No!
That's your part.
3, 2, 1.
Boom! And guys, this would this would be the end of the video because we all have done the one that about the music that was uploading. Well, then you have blue ones. I got my rainbows.
Okay.
Let's switch what I like you do. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Even though this is not my channel, I'm just going to watch it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and hope you enjoyed us eating sour stuff and me almost choking to my death.
Me too.
But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Go subscribe to Isabella. Subscribe to her. And then go subscribe to me if you can. Thank you, maid.
What?
But yeah, go subscribe to both of those, both of our channels. Peace.
My one's worn for 25 years.
What?
Well, since your mother's wedding.
Oh. Peace out. Okay.
One, two, three.
Peace out and react.
Bye.